This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. San Juan, San Hwn, Spanish pronunciation. 2009 and 2013 World Baseball Classics, the Caribbean Series and the Special Olympics and MLB San Juan Series in 2010 Contents 1 History 11 Coat of Arms and Flag of San Juan 2 Geography 21 Climate 3 Cityscape 31 Architecture 32 Districts 321 Old San Juan 322 Other Districts 4 Demographics 5 Economy 51 Tourism 6 Culture 7 Government 71 Safety 8 Education 81 Colleges and Universities 82 Public and Private Schools 9 Transportation 91 Public Transport 10 Health and Utilities 11 Sports 111 Professional Teams 12 International Relations 121 Twin Towns, Sister Cities 13 Notable People from San Juan 14 See also 15 Notes 16 References 17 External Links History See also, Timeline of San Juan, Puerto Rico Ruins of Juan Ponce de León's residence at Caparra. In 1508, Juan Ponce de León founded the original settlement which he called Caparra. It was named after the province of Caceres in Spain, the birthplace of Nicolás de Ovando, then the governor of Spain's Caribbean territories. Today it is part of the Pueblo Viejo sector of Guaynabo, just to the west of the present San Juan metropolitan area. A year later, the settlement was moved to a site then called Puerto Rico, Spanish for «rich port» or «good port», after its similar geographical features to the town of Puerto Rico of Gran Canaria in the Canary Islands in 1521, the newer settlement was given its formal name, Puerto Rico de San Juan Bautista. The ambiguous use of San Juan Bautista and Puerto Rico for both the city and the island in time led to a reversal in practical use by most inhabitants. By 1746, the name for the city Puerto Rico had become that of the entire island, leading to the city being identified as Puerto Rico de Puerto Rico on maps of the era. On the other hand, the name for the island San Juan Bautista became the name for the city only after the occupation of the island by the United States. San Juan and Bay, Puerto Rico, 1766. San Juan, as a settlement of the Spanish Empire, was used by merchant and military ships traveling from Spain as the first stopover in the Americas because of its prominence in the Caribbean. A network of fortifications was built to protect the transports of gold and silver from the New World to Europe because of the rich cargoes. San Juan became a target of the foreign powers of the time. The city was witness to attacks from the English led by Sir Francis Drake in 1595 in what is known as the Battle of Puerto Rico and by George Clifford, Earl of Cumberland. In 1598, artillery from San Juan's fort, El Moro, repelled Drake. However, Clifford managed to land troops and lay siege to the city after a few months of English occupation. Clifford was forced to abandon the siege when his troops began to suffer from exhaustion and sickness. In 1625 the city was sacked by Dutch forces led by Captain Balduino Enrico, also known as Boudewijn Hendricks, Boden Henrik, but El Moro withstood the assault and was not taken. The Dutch were counterattacked by Captain Juan de Amezquita and 50 members of the civilian militia on land and by the cannons of the Spanish troops in El Moro Castle. The land battle left 60 Dutch soldiers dead and Enrico with a sword wound to his neck which he received from the hands of Amezquita. The Dutch ships at sea were boarded by Puerto Ricans who defeated those aboard after a long battle. The Spanish soldiers and volunteers of the city's militia were able to defend the city from the attack and save the island from an invasion. On October 21, Enrico set La Fortaleza and the city ablaze. Captains Amezquita and André Bateo decided to put a stop to the destruction and led 200 men in an attack against the enemy's front and rear guard. They drove Enrico and his men from their trenches and into the ocean in there. Haste to reach their ships. The British attack in 1797, during the French Revolutionary Wars, led by Sir Ralph Abercrombie, who had just conquered Trinidad. His army laid siege to the city but was forced to withdraw in defeat as the Puerto Rican defences proved more resilient than those of Trinidad. Various events and circumstances, including liberalised commerce with Spain, the opening of the island to immigrants as a direct result of the Royal Decree of Graces of 1815, and the colonial revolutions, led to an expansion of San Juan and other Puerto Rican settlements in the late 18th and early 19th century. La Plaza, San Juan, CA 1900. On May 8, 1898, United States Navy ships, among them the USS. The Americans in Puerto Rico during the Spanish-American War. For his actions, Captain Rivero Mendez was awarded the Cruz de la Orden de Mérito Militar. The Cross of the Order of the Military Merit First Class. The residents of San Juan were furious with Rivero and blamed him for the destruction caused to their city by the American bombardments. Nothing came of those accusations, and Captain Rivero Mendez was ordered to turn over the keys of all the military installations in San Juan to Captain Henry A. Reed of the U.S. Army after the Treaty of Paris of 1898 was signed on July 25. General Nelson A. Miles landed at Guanica in southwestern Puerto Rico with 3,300. 4, 1920. The 65th Infantry was deactivated in 1956 and became the only unit ever to be transferred from an active army component to the Puerto Rico National Guard shanty town along the Martin Peña Canal. 1973 Lieutenant Teofilo Marxwatch retired as a lieutenant colonel, a native of Arroyo, Puerto Rico, fired the first shot in what is considered to be the first shot of World War I fired by the regular armed forces of the United States against any ship flying the colors of the Central Powers. Marxwatch, who was a member of the Puerto Rico Regiment of Infantry and officer of the day, on March 25, 1915, opened fire on the Odenwald, an armed German supply vessel, when it was trying to force its way out of San Juan's Bay. The shots ordered by Lt. Marxwatch were the first fired by the United States in World War I. In 1919, Felix Rigo Carrera, El Aguila de Sabana Grande, the Eagle from Sabana Grande, the first Puerto Rican pilot, became the first native Puerto Rican to fly an aircraft in the island when he flew his Curtiss JN-4 from Las Casas. At the time, the area was used by the military as an air base, and it was also Puerto Rico's first commercial airport, and Rigo Carrera was allowed to perform his historic flight from the airfield. Camp Las Casas was eventually closed down, and in 1950 a public housing project by the name of Residencia Fray Bartolomé de Las Casas was constructed on its former location on January 2, 1947. The people of San Juan elected Felisa Rincón de Gautier, also known as Doña Fela, 1897-1994 as their mayor. Thus, she became the first woman to be elected as the mayor of a capital city in any of the Americas during the Cold War era. She ordered the establishment of the island's first civil defense system under the directorship of Colonel Gilberto José Marxwatch. Teofilo's son Rincón de Gautier served as mayor until January 2, 1969. Historic coat of arms of San Juan. Spanish rule on October 30, 1950. San Juan was the scene of the San Juan Uprising, one of many uprisings which occurred in various towns and cities in Puerto Rico, by the Puerto Rican Nationalist Party against the governments of Puerto Rico and the United States. Among the uprising's main objective was to attack La Fortaleza, the governor's mansion, and the United States Federal Courthouse building in Old San Juan. In accordance to the planned uprising in San Juan, a group of nationalists were supposed to attack simultaneously the gubernatorial mansion La Fortaleza, where Puerto Rican Governor Luis Muñoz Marin resided, and the United States Federal Courthouse, which is located close to an area called La Marina in Old San Juan. The La Fortaleza battle, which ensued between the nationalists and the police, lasted 15 minutes, and ended when four of the five attackers were killed. Coat of arms and flag of San Juan. Main article, Diego de Torres Vargas. On March 8, 1948, the city government of San Juan officially adopted as the city's first flag an orange field, in the center of which is the coat of arms of the city. The orange color was based and taken from Father Diego de Torres Vargas' text, and it reads, Coat of Arms of San Juan. Geography. San Juan from space. San Juan is located along the northeastern coast of Puerto Rico. It lies south of the Atlantic Ocean, north of Caguas and Trujillo Alto, east of Guaynabo, and west of Carolina. The city occupies an area of 7,693 square miles. 1992. Well distributed throughout the year, but the months of January, February, and March are the driest, as March averages just 195 inches. 495. October, November, December year record high. Degree F. Degree C. 92 33 96 36 96 36 97 36 96 36 95 35 97 36 97 36 98 37 96 36 94 34 98 37. Average high. Degree F. Degree C. 832,284,837,287. 849 sextillion 294 quintillion 862 quatuordecillion 301 tridecillion 875 duodecillion 308 undecillion 889 decillion 316 nonillion 887 octillion 315 septillion 892 sextillion 318 quintillion 892 quadrillion 318 trillion 884 billion 313,859,299 839,288,866,303 daily mean degree F degree C 776 undecillion 253 decillion 779 nonillion 255 octillion 789 septillion 261 sextillion 803 quintillion 268 quadrillion 819 trillion 277,833,285,834 286,837,287,835,286 826-281-806-27-787-259-8103-2723 Average low degree F degree C 720,222,720,222 729 duodecillion 227 undecillion 744 decillion 236 nonillion 763 octillion 246 septillion 777 sextillion 254 quintillion 781 quadrillion 256 trillion 782 billion 257 778,254 769 249 752-24 734-23-754-241 Record low degree F degree C 61-16-62-17-60-16-64-18-66-19-66-19-69 21-68-20-69-21-67-19-65-18-62-17-60-16 Average rainfall inches M 376,955,239,607 195-495-468-1189-590-1499-441-112-507-128-846-1387-577-1467-1466-559-142-635-1613 502-127-56351, 4313 Average rainy days 001 in 176 decillion 139 nonillion 122 octillion 133 septillion 157 sextillion 144 quintillion 186 quadrillion 185 trillion 174 billion 177,196,196 1985 Average relative humidity percent 740 undecillion 724 decillion 710 nonillion 713 octillion 749 septillion 755 sextillion 759 quintillion 764 quadrillion 764 trillion 769 billion 762,747,746 mean monthly sunshine hours 2372-2552-2594-2808-2678-2347-2272-202421742-9638% possible sunshine 69-72-76-71-63-65-69 68-64-63-60-64-67 Source, NOAA Relative Humidity and Sunday 1961-1990, The Weather Channel Cityscape General View of Harbor at San Juan, Puerto Rico Looking south to San Juan Bay, 1927 The Clock Tower Building at Center was the San Juan Rail Terminal Architecture Old San Juan The architecture of San Juan is very diverse, due to its size and all the cultural influences received during its existence The oldest part of the city, known as Old San Juan, mostly features the influence of Spanish architecture This part of the city is comprised by a network of setted roads usually surrounded by ancient, two-storied houses built on masonry Some colonial structures have been restored and serve either as government offices or museums Some Examples are the Balaha Barracks, which now serve as museum and headquarter of several cultural organizations, La Fortaleza, which has served as the residence of the governor of Puerto Rico since the 16th century, and the Ancient Welfare Asylum, which now houses the Institute of Puerto Rican Culture, among others. Old San Juan also features several public squares, like the Plaza de Armas, located in front of San Juan City Hall, and cathedrals, like the Cathedral of San Juan Bautista. Old San Juan is also notable for being partly in closed by massive walls and fortifications built by the Spanish government. The architecture is more varied in other districts of the city. The district of Santurce features a lot of influence from Art Deco, while the districts of Hato Rey feature more modern structures. Districts of San Juan. Main article, subdivisions of San Juan, Puerto Rico. What is now known as Old San Juan occupied the western end of a rocky islet, the Isleta de San Juan, at the mouth of San Juan Bay during the 20th century. The main population centers surged well beyond the walls of the old city and onto Puerto Rico's main island, and merged with the existing settlements east and south of Old San Juan with the annexation of Rio Piedras in 1951. The municipality of San Juan grew four times its previous size as a result. The city is now composed of a variety of districts and neighborhoods. San Juan is now subdivided into 18 districts barrios, 16 of which fall within the former municipality of Rio Piedras. 8 districts are further subdivided into sectors sub-barrios, including 2 districts in the area that covered the original municipality of San Juan. The 18 districts are, Caimito, Cupi, El Cinco, Gobernador Piñero, Hato Rey Central, Hato Rey Norte, Hato Rey Sur, Monachillo, Monachillo Urbano Oriente, Pueblo Quebrada Arenas, Sabana Lana Norte, Sabana Lana Sur. San Juan Antiguo. Old San Juan. Santurce. Tortugo. Universidad. Old San Juan. Main article, Old San Juan, Puerto Rico. Some of Old San Juan streets are still paved with blue cobblestones from the Spanish colonial era. During the Spanish colonial times, most of the urban population resided in what is now known as Old San Juan. This sector is located on the western half of a small island called the Isleta de San Juan, which is connected to the mainland by 2 bridges and a causeway. The small island, which comprises an area of 47 square miles, 120. 17th-century Fort San Cristobal, both part of San Juan National Historic Site, and the 16th-century El Palacio de Santa Catalina, also known as La Fortaleza, which serves as the governor's mansion. Other buildings of interest predating the 20th century are the Ayuntamiento or Alcaldía City Hall, the Diputación Provincial, and the Real Intendencia buildings, which currently house the Puerto Rico Department of State, the Casa Rosa, the San Jose Church 1523, and the adjacent Hotel El Convento, the former house of the Ponce de León family known as Casa Blanca, the Teatro Tapia, the former Spanish barracks now Museum of Balaja, La Princesa former municipal jail, now headquartering the Puerto Rico Tourism Company, and the Santa Maria Magdalena de Pazzi's Cemetery, located just outside the city walls. The Cathedral of San Juan Bautista construction began in the 1520s is also located in Old San Juan, and contains the tomb of the Spanish explorer and settlement founder Juan Ponce de León. Old San Juan, also known as the Old City, is the main cultural tourist attraction in Puerto Rico. Its bayside is lined by dock slips for large cruise ships. Other districts east of Old San Juan lies the wealthy tourist-oriented neighborhood of Condado, which occupies land that used to be owned by entrepreneur Pablo Ubarri Capetillo, a Spanish railroad developer and Count of San Jose de Santurce under the Spanish colonial period. Beaches such as nearby Ocean Park, popular with swimmers, surfers and kitesurfers, are found all along the district's Atlantic coastline, which is also the locus of numerous hotels. Near Condado are 2 separate business districts, Santurce and Miramar. Miramar is mainly a residential area arising south of the Condado Lagoon. It comprises the former barrio of Miraflores, as well as drained marshland and landfill over which was built San Juan's first airport, the Isla Grande Airport, which was renamed Fernando Luis Ribas Dominici Airport in honor of Major Fernando Luis Ribas Dominici, USAF. Miramar now hosts the Puerto Rico Convention Center as well as some of San Juan Harbor's cruise ship piers. In 2005, Miramar was designated an historical district of Puerto Rico. Santurce, originally named San Mateo de Cangrejos, St. Matthew of the Crabs, was a settlement for freed African slaves during the early days of the city after Pablo Ubarri sought permission to link San Juan with Rio Piedras proper via steam tramway in 1870. 78. 1948, the time it took to travel between both points were shortened and thereby stimulated the colonization and growth of the district. At the beginning of the 20th century, an electric trolley was installed, the township was split into three parts, and its main settlement, merged with the city, was renamed using the Spanish spelling of Santurce Saint George in Basque, Ubarri's birthplace in Vizcaya, Spain. The Museo de Arte de Puerto Rico, Puerto Rico Museum of Art, and other important cultural venues are located in Santurce. Looking down an old San Juan street towards the bay south of Santurce is Hato Rey, part of the former municipality of Rio Piedras. Hato Rey was grazing ground for cattle owned by the royal government, hence its name, the King's Herd in Spanish, as early as the 16th century, and is now considered the financial center of the island. A section of this district is often referred to as Mila de Oro, actually 047 miles or 076 kilometers long, due in part to the many banks and businesses located there. In the southern part of the city is the socially diversified community of Rio Piedras, founded in the mid-1850s. Rio Piedras was a separate town which hosted sugar cane plantations and the estates of some of San Juan's wealthiest inhabitants, as well as their working class staff. The Spanish colonial governors also had their summer home there on land, which eventually gave way to the main campus of the University of Puerto Rico. In 1951, the municipalities of San Juan and Rio Piedras were merged to redefine San Juan's current city limits. Today Rio Piedras comprises the largest area of the municipality of San Juan and is home to the Plaza del Mercado, Rio Piedras Marketplace, the main campus, and the Medical Sciences Campus of the University of Puerto Rico and the San Juan Botanical Garden. Demographics Race, San Juan, Puerto Rico 2010 Census Race. Population 32,386, 82% two or more races, 15,835, 40%. San Juan is the largest city in Puerto Rico by population. From 1899 to 1950, the municipality of San Juan excluded the township of Rio Piedras for this reason. Population data and land area for the period make reference only to the Antiguo San Juan and Santurce barrios, or subdivisions, of San Juan. The old municipality of Rio Piedras constituted the third most populated city of Puerto Rico at the time of its annexation in 1951. Its strategic location south of the capital served as a junction for all the principal ways of transportation of the island and as a geographical entry to San Juan, which are factors that prompted Rio Piedras's dramatic urban development in the 20th century. According to the 2010 census, the racial composition of San Juan was as follows: white, 680% non-Hispanic whites, 12% black or African American, 183% non-Hispanic blacks, 03% American Indian, 08% Asian, 04% Native Hawaiian, Pacific Islander, 00% some other race, 82% two or more races, 40% Hispanic or Latino of any race, 982% among the Hispanic and Latino population. Puerto Ricans are, unsurprisingly, the largest group. They make up 875% of San Juan's Hispanic population. People of Dominican descent made up 122% of the Hispanic population, while those of Cuban descent formed 17% of the Hispanic populace. Other Hispanic and Latino groups collectively formed 32% of San Juan's Hispanic population. There are 13,304 whites of non-Hispanic origin living in San Juan, 10,571 blacks of non-Hispanic origin living in San Juan. Non-Hispanic whites and blacks form 32% and 26% of San Juan's population, respectively. There are also approximately 562 Asians of non-Hispanic origin in San Juan. They make up only 0.1% of the population. However, Asians of Hispanic and non-Hispanic origin together number at 6,342. The vast majority of Asians in San Juan are of Chinese descent. Of the 6,342 Asians, 4,928 are Chinese. Chinese comprise 14% of the population. The only other sizable Asian group in San Juan are Indian Americans. There are 698 people of Indian descent in the city, forming 0.2% of the population. There are very small numbers of people of Filipino, Japanese, and Vietnamese ancestry. None of these groups number more than 100 members according to the 2006-2008 American Community Survey, 875% of San Juan's population was native and 125% were foreign-born of the native population, 869% were born in Puerto Rico or the United States, of which 756% were born in Puerto Rico and 89% were born in the United States. The remaining 07% were born in a U.S. territory or were born abroad to American parents. The remaining 119% of the population were born outside the United States, Puerto Rico, and U.S. territories in recent years. An increasing number of Americans not of Hispanic ancestry, both of African American and of white American descent, have moved to San Juan. In addition, a large number of stateside Puerto Ricans have settled in the city upon their return to Puerto Rico. There is also a growing West Indian population, both of Hispanic and non-Hispanic origin in terms of ancestry. 23,875 people claimed American ancestry, which is equivalent to 58% of San Juan's population. Other sizable ancestry groups included those of Italian descent, French descent, and West Indian descent. People of Italian descent numbered at 1,694, forming 0.4% of the population. People of French descent numbered at 1,064, forming 0.2% of the population. Finally, those of West Indian descent numbered at 1,393, forming 0.3% of San Juan's population. Approximately 1,026 people claimed sub-Saharan African ancestry, 719 claimed Irish ancestry, 646 claimed German ancestry, 431 claimed Arab ancestry, and 346 claimed English ancestry. There are many other ancestry groups in San Juan, but they are very scant. Economy. San Juan experienced significant economic growth following World War II. During this period, the city underwent an industrial revolution. The city's economy relies mostly on companies dedicated to the manufacture of several products, including chemical substances, bleach and house cleaning products, medicines, rum and other beverages, fertilizers, electric tools, electronic devices, plastics, textiles, and food-based products. Tourism is also a key industry, based on San Juan's proximity to Puerto Rico's main airport, the Luis Muñoz Marin International Airport. The tourism focus of the city is located in the district of Condado Beach, where there are luxurious hotels. Historical locations such as El Moro, Old San Juan, and El Cuartel de Balaja are promoted in tourism campaigns. The district of Hato Rey contains a corporate sector known as La Mila de Oro, the Golden Mile, which serves as the headquarters of local and international banks. San Juan's Hato Rey district is often referred to as the Wall Street of the Caribbean, due to the influence of the area on Puerto Rico and the Caribbean's economy. Seabourn Airlines is headquartered on the 9th floor of the World Plaza building in San Juan. Tourism. San Juan Beach. Technological advances after World War II in the development of the airliner, coupled with the island's climate and natural setting, have transformed San Juan into the springboard for tourism around the island, and has made the rest of the Caribbean known throughout the world during the last 50 years. Today, the capital features hotels, museums, historical buildings, restaurants, beaches, and shopping centers. In San Juan, there are tourist attractions, including Old San Juan, Ocean Park, Isla Verde, and Condado. Places and monuments emphasized in tourism campaigns include Old San Juan, promoting the historic nature of its colonial buildings and narrow streets covered by ataquine, a blue stone cast from furnace slag. They were brought over as ballast on Spanish ships. This includes the city's ancient defensive wall and forts, most notably El Moro and the Castle of San Cristobal. On January 23, 1984, both of these edifices were catalogued as being part of humanity's cultural patrimony. The restaurants and art galleries in the zone are visited by tourists. The local universities are promoted as historic places, most notably the campus of University of Puerto Rico located in Rio Piedras, which is the oldest university on the island, being founded in 1903. Culture. Facade of El Museo de Arte Contemporáneo de Puerto Rico in Santurce, one of San Juan's most beautiful landmarks. See also, list of notable residents of San Juan. Puerto Rico. San Juan is the birthplace of artists and musicians, locally known as sanjuaneros, who have significantly influenced Puerto Rican culture during the 20th century. The musical aspect of the city was influenced by performers including Afro-Caribbean dancer and choreographer Silvia Del Villard and Jose Enrique Pedrera, who became a composer of Puerto Rican dances. International musicians such as opera singer Justino Diaz and Grammy Award winners Ramon Ayala, Daddy Yankee and Ricky Martin were born in the city. Other notable residents include writers Janina Brasci and Tomas Blanco, award-winning actors Raul Julia and Benicio del Toro, and comedian José Miguel Agrelo. Rafael Cordero, 1790-1868, was influential in the development of Puerto Rican education and has been once renowned as the father of public education in Puerto Rico. The city is also the home of contemporary and classic art museums. The Puerto Rico Arts Museum owns the largest collection of contemporary art in Puerto Rico, housing over 1,100 permanent art pieces and displaying temporary exhibitions containing artwork from various locations through Latin America. The Puerto Rico Museum of Contemporary Art, located in Santurce, specializes in contemporary artwork from Latin America and the Caribbean. The paintings displayed in the permanent exhibition are either acquired by the museum's administrative personnel or donated by artists and collectors. They are judged by a panel of painters, art critics, and scholars before being displayed. Other museums such as the Pablo Casals Museum, the Book Museum, America's Museum and the National Gallery display historic items and artwork alongside contemporary art. Miscellaneous museums such as the Children's Museum and the Bacardi Distillery, also known as the Rum Cathedral in nearby Cataño, appeal to different audiences through interactive exhibitions. Government main article: Mayoralty in Puerto Rico is one of Puerto Rico's 78 municipalities. San Juan's government consists of two branches, the executive and the legislative. Those citizens eligible to vote directly elect a mayor and the municipal assembly for four-year terms. The municipal government is housed in City Hall or Casa Alcadia, which is located at 153 San Francisco Street, facing the Plaza de Armas at the center of Old San Juan. City Hall was constructed based on Madrid City Hall, starting in 1604 and finally completed in 1789. The executive branch is headed by a popularly elected mayor. The office is currently held by Carmen Yulín Cruz, who was elected at the 2012 general election before her. Jorge A. Santini held the position for 12 years in addition to running the city's day-to-day operations and supervising associated departments. The mayor is responsible for appointing a secretary auditor.